The Niskaru took everything from me. My soldiers, my station, everything. All my life burned when they was on the fields of battle. Be careful. I have seen too many allies die to lose another. The piercing light awaits. These Niskaru, they were not always in the war. It wasn't until the Witch Knight Malwyn started making pacts with them that they fought alongside the Tuatha. Close now. I've heard that the spear is guarded by the Ascaru warrior Arthagar. We will learn if it still is. I see the spear. The Ascaru were sure to press the attack. I spent trying to claim this weapon, and I never truly thought I would. I was not fated to have it. Not until you came. You have thrown back the veil of fate and revealed what is truly possible. It's Yes, but it is so much more. This will end the siege of Mel-Senshir. It will bring the death of the Baelor, and I never would have laid hands on it, if not for you. Kind words, but not true. My day will come when Baelor is dead at my feet, and I would be honored to have you beside me then, too. Meet me at Rathir, the city in the east. Together we will break the siege of Mel-Senshir, and with the wards down, I think we can get out this way.
The Noreens are back. They shouldn't have come.
Come out! We know you're in here.
I have you to thank. You and my clever hiding place. Can't imagine what those churls were after. They kept barking on about the war sworn this and kill me that. But now tell me, what can I do to repay you? A brief lesson in the art of locks, perhaps? What? Do you mean it didn't work? This is one of my greatest achievements. I promised that pledge shield. Fennin, that was her name. Surely she had permission, yes? She swore to me. Oh, I see. Now, if you will see yourself out, I have a mess to clean up. Thank goodness, they're gone.
Thank you. laid out for the general's inspection. And not a stain anywhere, do you understand? The locksmith pledge shield Fenin, you say? Stole my key, had it copied, handed it to the enemy. We must confront her at once. Ori! Henry! Seize her! Pledgeshield Fenin's in the cells now. We've got to get to the bottom of this. I think she will tell us what she knows.
Niskaru, stolen artifacts.
Sworn to war? I know I can never make amends for the deaths I've caused. But I will try. I gave it to... He swore he worked for the Alfar army. That this could end the war. A man named Elban Merok. He said he's a soldier in Tawili. Though we always met pretty far south of the barracks, near the way into the marsh.
She went willingly enough.
Right then.
An artifact? Stolen from the vault?
Given this turn of events, you are to find this Merok character. Extract from him what you can. I have other work for Gwyn. Meet her in Rathir when you're done. Or the army.
Greetings.
Help with the war. My gods!
Shield brother?
Name's Alex. Alex Anatole. I'll get it back to you as good as new. Take care of your gear, and we'll always bring you home.
You are my contact. I should have known. Punctuality is not one of your people's strengths, and you have so few. You may recall our mutual friend, Fomorus Hughes, the gnome who brought you back to life. Well, Scholar Hughes has been missing since the attack on his tower. You are, how shall I say, uniquely suited to the task. Simple. Scholar Hughes is responsible for the most valuable invention in recorded history. He must be protected. I am his patron. Not only am I responsible for his work, but also for his well-being. Fomorus has done much for my standing. I owe him. I am grateful. Hughes has an old laboratory in the cavern of Saltwell Mines. Find him, and you will be rewarded for your contribution to science. I will...
What is it?
Have I been down here so long? Is the madness so great that I see the faces of the damned before me? It is! By the tome! Come closer. Let me look at you. It has been an eternity since I've seen a trusted face. This is very true. Even finding me here must have been difficult. Wait, do you hear that? We spoke, it was the Tuatha that reduced my lab to cinders. Now it's assassins. I have grown so weary of it, my friend. Thank you for more than just your protection, for being the one good thing to come of this disaster. I have few friends, but I gladly count you among them. I trust him with my life, which is why I've been trying to contact him since I fled Alistar, but wait. Of course. He is the one I trust most. And the one who would benefit most from my death! I am a fool! Octien is behind the assassins. And now that you and I are together, he will try to kill us both! If he could repair the Well of Souls in Alistar, then he has no need of me. Not if he has Ventrinio. No, not me. But Ventrinio's old notes suggest that he may know a way into Alabastra. I wonder, perhaps... Is it possible that you have met Ventrinio already? That would explain it. You were attuned to his well, but raised from mine. Unfortunately, the only way to find Ventrinio is to go through Templar Octien, which will not be easy now that we know of his treachery. Octien is a powerful sorcerer with tremendous influence. If you attacked him outright, you would lose all credibility. We must play his game. Her name is Templar Joriel, and she is reputed for her wisdom and strength of character. She and Octien rarely see eye to eye on matters of policy. If Joriel can make Octien answer for his crimes, then we will gain access to his information. If you wish to uncover the mystery of your death, then you will need Ventrinio. Find Templar Joriel in Edessa. We don't have much evidence, but I have a feeling she will help us.